Welcome back to Childhood Thoughts. I'm the narrator. Let me just tell you, in my opinion, this is the most satisfying series finale I have ever seen in my life. There have been satisfying season finales, series finales, that I can go on to say. And whenever I think of, like, the most satisfying Wonder Years, in my opinion, is the most satisfying. You get to hear what happens to Paul. You get to hear what happens to Wayne. You get to hear what happens to, you know, Winnie, Kevin, even... You hear what happens to the dad, which is really sad. You know, even what he just says, like, about when Wayne ends up getting into the business at the factory, 2 years, and then in 2 years when dad passed away, it's like. You feel satisfied, and then you have tears rolling down your eyes. So it's all in one. And, you know, you hear, the mom ends up a board chairman. Sister and Michael ends up having their, you know, they end up having their son. And all sorts of just, it's just that clear... And again, why I wanted to talk about this is there's just, in my opinion, there's nothing that is just, there's something about this that I feel just so satisfied. And there's a lot of shows that I feel satisfied with. And this is just one of the, like, of, above most. And it's, you even have Daniel Stern's real life son playing, you know, of course, by audio, like by voice, Kevin Arnold's son. And that's what always is making me, like, scratch my head is I'm not mad about with, you know, a reboot of the series. And of course I know Savage is going to be a part of it, but this, especially with an ending like this, is, it's like one big book. You could just leave it alone and just do what you want to do with something else. You don't need to, you know, and I had enough, like, and I love that kind of format, but I had enough of, like, the older narrator talking about his and her youth. Like, it's really... You know, everybody hates Chris and the Goldbergs and the I think the one that did well and I really liked was State of Grace, which in my opinion is a very well underrated show, which I was bummed out that got canceled. And hopefully I'll talk about that soon. But yeah, it's just, this is a sweet, simple ending. We don't need anything else, like a reboot or, you know, copycats, like the same 100 shows that do the same thing. But, you know, it is what it is, and it's awesome. It's an awesome finale, and it is the most satisfying.